Motorsport panning photography again, shooting on the Sony a6400 and the Sony 18-105 f4 lens. So I'm really trying to just get that spot where you can see they're coming down the hill. If you can get more side on to the car, then it just makes it look even more pronounced. Like the motion blur looks even crazier when you're side on. Actually so glad I bought this lens. I wasn't actually going to bring this, I was going to leave it at home. Here they come, the Porsches. Woo-hoo. The clouds in the background here look so cool at 105 mil because they're just so compressed.